Good morning everyone, welcome to my all of electrician students. Today's discussion is about the chapter generation. Chapter's name is generation. Generation means electrical generating system. Okay, power plant is a thing which is mainly related to the chapter generation. It's mainly discussion about power plant. At first, the main point is, and the main question is, what is power plant? That means, what is the definition of power plant? What is the definition of power plant? Please note down it. A power plant is an individual facility used to generate electric power with the help of one or more generators which converts different energy sources into electric power. In any power plant, there are mainly used one type of generators, or is called alternators, which converts the different sources of energy into electric power. Okay. So, what is the definition? A power plant is an individual facility used to generate electric power with the help of one or more generators which converts divided energy sources into electric power. By generator, we all know that generator is used to mainly convert the mechanical energy into electrical energy. As a result, in any power plant, generator or alternator is used for converting the electrical energy, converting the mechanical energy into electrical energy. Okay. So, what is the classification of power plant? Main fundamental things is that, what is the classification of power plant? Mainly, power plant are mainly two types. One type is conventional power plant, and other is non-conventional. And what is conventional and what is non-conventional? I will discuss on the next class, because it is a huge discussion and long term note. So mainly classification means conventional power plant, and second is non-conventional power plant. And conventional power plant classified in mainly three types. Okay. Number one is thermal power plant. Number two is nuclear power plant, and number three is hydroelectric power plant. In West Bengal, thermal power plant is mainly used. Okay, because the source of coal is so cheap in West Bengal. And for import and export also. And non-conventional source or non-conventional power plant is classified in different ways. Number one is wind power plant. Number two is solar power plant. Number three is geothermal power plant. And at last, number four is biomass power plant. Okay, this short note will provide by me on the next classes, okay? Because there are many long term way, okay? This is not the short discussion, it is very long term discussion. So I will discuss on the next class about thermal power plant, nuclear power plant, hydroelectric and also non-conventional power plant, almost on everything, okay? Thank you, and please note down it for exam purpose. Thanks a lot.